Hey guys, quick observation video here. So I bought a Canon oil filter for my pickup. This is the HP1007, so this is for an LS-based V8. And then I bought another Canon oil filter for my 350Z, and this is HP1008. So what I want to note is, this is what I'm used to seeing inside a typical Canon oil filter. As you can see inside that's holding the filter medium, is it's completely metal. And you can look at the design of the metal here for the drain back. Now looking at this one, we used to buy filters for my 350Z, it used to look like this. Now they're starting to look like this, and you see on the inside it's plastic. Now I can't say whether it's going to filter any better or worse, but it's possible that K&N is succumbing to laws of competition and globalization, and they had to change manufacturing facilities or what parts they're putting in based on cost analysis, and who knows if their sales are as good. But I've noticed that the design has changed. Now the material here for the drain back valve looks the same, but I did notice that this felt a little bit lighter compared to the, well, it's hard to tell because I don't carry these a bunch in stock at my house, and the other filter would have had oil in it, so that would have made it weigh more. But the casing and everything on the outside looks the same, but this is something I want to note, is it looks like they've changed the design. I hope they filter just as good. I have no reason to believe that they don't, but you can see I would rather see all that metal construction there. I do trust it more than having that all that plastic. Although I do change my oil quite often, but there is a reason why I like to buy a premium oil filter. So comment below, guys, have you noticed this? Have any of you done an oil analysis where you've seen a degradation in performance? You've been using the same oil, but then you notice the filter design was different. I just wanted to make an observation and put it out there. Let me know, guys. Comment below.